Let's see properties of division of integer. Closure property. First property, closure property. Now what is rule? A divided by B is not integer always. Is not integer always. A divided by B is not integer always. Now let's see. Suppose minus 4 divided by 2. Minus 4 divided by 2. If you will divide for minus 4 by 2, what will the answer without thinking for this sign to division first? 2 2's are 4 and 4 answer negative sign. Yes. Now, if we will see minus 8 divided by 3. Now see, minus 4 divided by 2, you got the minus 2. So minus 2 is an integer. Minus 2 is an integer. But if you will observe, minus 8 divided by 3. Minus 8 divided by 3. This is not an integer. Minus 8 upon 3 is not an integer. So A divided by B is not integer always. So A divided by B is not integer always. So A divided by B is not integer always. Let's see commutative property division. Okay. Commutative property. A divided by B is not equal to B divided by A. This is given. So now suppose A is about 6. Take 6, okay, divided by, now suppose I will take 3, okay, 6 divided by 3, what is the answer? 6 divided by 3, what is the answer? 6 divided by 3, answer is 2. 3 2's are 6. Let's see this property work or not. Now B divided by A, here 6 is our A. 3 is about B. Okay. Now B is 3 divided by A is 6. Okay. We will see now. 3 divided by 6 means 3 upon 6 you are going to do. 3 1s are 3. 3 2s are 6. So what answer you got? 1 upon 2. What answer you got? 1 upon 2. Here A divided by B, what we got? 2. And B divided by A, what we got? 1 upon 2. Are they equal? No. 2 is not equal to 1 upon 2. Means A divided by B is not equal to B divided by A. If you will see, this property work in whole numbers, commutative property, addition. Yes, it works. A plus B is equal to B plus A. You get the answer same. Yes, or it works in the multiplication also. A into B is equal to B into A. You are getting the same answer. But it does not work in the division because A divided by B is not equal to B divided by A. See, we have seen this with the example. A is about 6. Divided by B is about 3. Okay. So 6 divided by 3. What we got the answer? 2. Okay. Now what is B? B is about 3. Divided by A is about 6. Okay. So 3 divided by 6. 3 upon 6. So what answer we got? 1 upon 2. So 2 is not equal to 1 upon 2. So this property does not work in division of integers. Understood everyone? Let's see next property, associative property. A divided by into bracket B divided by C is not equal to A divided by B divided by C. Now we have to see this property. Now let's consider 16. A is about 16. Okay. 16 divided by B, what will take? 4. Okay. And C will take 2. Okay. A and c is 2. First, what we are going to do? We are going to solve the bracket first. Now, what will be the answer? 4 4s are 16. 4 4s are 16 divided by 2. Divided by 2. So, 2 2s are 4. What answer you got? 2. Okay. Now, if you will observe, both are same. No, both are not same. You are not getting the equal answer. You have not got equal answer. So, they are not equal. So, this property does not work in the division of integers. So, this property does not work in division of integers. Let's learn new property, distributive property over addition. Okay, a divided by into bracket b plus c is not equal to a divided by b plus a divided by c. Now learn this property. Yes, c. Now a is above, suppose minus 12. A is minus 12. Then what we take? B is 4. Divided by 4. Okay, then what to take? C, C will take 2. C will take 2. Let's solve it. First, what we are going to do? We are going to solve the bracket first. So, minus 12 divided by 4 plus 2, 6. Yes, now minus 12 divided by 6. We are thinking for this and division first. 6 2s are 12. For answer, negative sign is, you know the rule already. You have learned this rule. Okay. Now, we will solve this side. See, a divided by b. What it is given? A divided by b and a divided by c. A divided by b plus a divided by c. But they are equal or not, that we have to see. They are not equal, it is given. Now we will see the example is. Okay. Now A. What is A? Minus 12. What is B? 4. Okay, plus sign as it is. A is minus 12. And C is 2. Okay. Now, we are going to solve first this bracket. Okay. 4, 3 is 12. For answer, negative sign. Yes. Plus, now if you will see 2, 6 are 12. But for answer, negative sign. Okay. Now solve minus 3. Plus, minus, minus. Minus 6. Now see here, minus, minus, plus. So, 9 is the answer, 3 plus 6, 9, and 4 answer, negative sign. Now, if you will observe, this is minus 2, this is minus 9. Both of them, they are equal? No. Minus 2 is not equal with minus 9. So, A divided by into bracket B plus C is not equal to A divided by B plus C. C means these are not equal. So this property does not work in division of integers. Let's see distributive property over subtraction. Now we have learned distributive property over addition. Now what we are going to learn? Distributive property over subtraction. Now A will take 12. Okay. Divided by B 6 minus C, suppose C will take 2. Okay. A divided by into bracket B minus C. Okay. Is not equal to A divided by B 6. these are not a. Okay. So in this we are going to solve bracket. So 12 as it is, division sign as it is, 6 minus 2, 4 we will get. 12 divided by 4, 4, 3 is 12. So what answer we got? 3. Let's see this side. A divided by B. So A is above 12. Divided by B. B is 6. Okay, B is 6. Minus, C minus. A is what? 12. And C is 2. So 12 divided by 6. First we are going to solve the bracket. 12 divided by 6. 6 twos are 12. Minus. Now 12 divided by 2. It will come 6. Negative sign is here. 2 minus 6. See here. What? There is positive sign. For 6, but it is negative. A is positive, 2 is positive. Answer positive 6. But out of the bracket, negative sign. So inside bracket, sign get changed. So for this number, minus 6 sign. So for this number, negative sign. So for this number, negative sign. Now plus 2 minus 6. Plus minus. So from 6 you are going to subtract 2. So what is the answer? 4. And for answer, greater number sign. Now in this, which is greater? 6. 6 has negative sign. So for answer, negative sign. Now if you will observe, are they equal? No. They are not equal. So this property does not work in the division of integers. So this property does not work in the division of integers. Let's see property of division by 1. Means any integer, if we will divide by 1, the answer what it will get? The integer itself. Means that number itself. Any integer. Suppose A is an integer divided by 1. What you got the answer? A. Suppose if I will take minus 7 divided by 1, what answer? Minus 7 will be going to get. Means any integer divided by 1, the answer integer itself. Yes, answer integer itself. Suppose 6 divided by 1, answer 6 we will get. So any integer divided by 1, the answer integer itself. Taking the same number. Understood?